So here's a quick view of the frame on the front of the car. I'll show this, how we'll put this together in detail, but basically we've got basically a square frame coming out from the subframe mounts with a long bar running across the back, two large 3/4 inch bolts drop through either end with a nut on the bottom, and then the bracing running down off the square, as you can see here, which drops on the bottom, subframe pickups. Spin it on its side, you have a better look. Subframe pickups, and the two supporting bars run up into that top square. So what I'll do, I'll show you how we'll put that together, a bit together first. And you see there's obviously a lot more to it.
That's
Can we get
it? Yeah, I can do that.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Put the camera down.
Get what we used to doing it, I do well any time.
Okay.
You're a better welder than me.
Oh no. Not many practicing. Just we're just novices, mate.